for what? You got onto the scene in 2008, is that right?
Yeah.
Right. So 2008 till now. So clearly, 11 years on the scene. No mean achievement, as she said.
It never easy.
Yes, yeah. Gifted with the talent to keep this country and beyond entertained for many years. And that's why we wanted to celebrate you this evening. But it's unfortunate that Moogies couldn't join us.
Yes.
I hope he will be well. But
I mean, he really, even on the way here, he called again. You know, wanted to join us. And the thing is really funny because yesterday.
Oh, you haven't?
No, we don't see.
Well, it's Keche that they said that.
Oh, oh no, that's because.
Oh, you're my kid. And I love my kid. We just studio where they meet travel with the other. We want to see. Oh, Jerry, I'm going to give them one.
I'm a small boy. Never know they do that bullshit.
I heard that thing.
No, no,
kid.
No.
I said, my kid. That's why they're talking about me every chair.
No, relax. Kid. So that's what we're saying. Killbeats, let's take it easy. Just cool down.
Oh, that's the morning.
Okay, no problem.
My kid can be killbeats, crap.
No, don't worry. So just take some water. I mean, they just mentioned it in the past.
You know, look there. Ah, come on, Keche.
They said VVIP, RTBs.
No, but this one, sometimes.
It's for the high conversation. And they are killbeats. I want to be really normal cussers. They can't say that.
No, it's cool.
Keche.
Right.
Don't do that.
Yeah, go ahead.
You know, I think.
Yeah, so this one is kind of okay. So, killbeats, Lily wants to know about you and Fuse ODG. Are you guys cool?
I don't want to talk about that.
Really?
I don't want to talk.
No, but you did his beats. I mean, Lily from Cantonment says that.
I don't want to talk about Fuse ODG.
Wow, so it means that you guys are beefing or you moved on?
No, not the beef. My family are there with
RTBs.
That's all.
Mm.
Everybody.
But you.